Clarksville Speedway in Clarksville, Tennessee. Track view behind me. I think there's about 4 or 5 mod lights here just right now that we're parked. Maybe we'll get a couple more in before the show starts. So stick around, new track for us. First time here in Clarksville, Tennessee. Hope you guys enjoy the social media. So wish Corey luck this season. Our home track season starts in April, so we're trying to get as much seat time. Traveled around, try to find as much tracks as possible. After this Clarksville, Tennessee race, we will be in Doran, Missouri for the small tire shootout. So that's Easter weekend. See you guys. Thanks for joining. Thanks for following along. Thanks for supporting. finished third, started in the back, inside, pulled off third past two cars. It was awesome. He almost caught second right at the end. He had a couple more laps. That was a small lap feature, so I think they only gave him 12 laps. So, man, if that was a 20 lap feature, you don't know what's gonna happen. So, that was awesome. That was amazing.